Oh, hi, cutie. How's it hanging? I saw you alone, but you look lonely, so I thought I'd give you some company. So what brings a cutie like you to a place like this? That's nice, I guess. Oh no, honey. I don't think you understand. I mean, you. You're kind of sexy, honey. But I have to admit, you're kind of creepy looking. I think you're cute in a kind of creepy kind of way, you know? Maybe it's like you're a pug. Oh! I know. We can date, and you can be my little puppy pug. But you gotta do one thing for me first. You gotta stop staring at my lips every time I take a drink. What is up with that? Is that some kind of weird fetish that your parents have? Tell me, is it? Or maybe you just want a drink, huh? Want a taste? My lips? No. What do you want? I meant my drink. What's the matter? Don't you like Pepsi? Besides, I heard you nerds are into stuff like this. What do they call it? An indirect kiss. That's what you memes call it, right? Yeah, I watched an anime once. I don't remember the name, though. It was like this kid. He was looking for magic balls or something. His name, like, Pokemon. Dragon, like, that's the head of his head or something. But it's fine, it's fine. I'll let you drink my drink. Drink it. Probably tastes just like Pepsi and spit in it. Well, do you like it? I'll give you a little bit more.
I'll spit in it.
If you like it so much, you drink some more. Looks like you're drinking the tastiest thing ever right now. It's so funny. Maybe I might actually change my mind. You do have that thirsty look in your eyes. But I bet your brain would explode if I gave you a kiss. But I think I'll do it anyway. I love your lips, but they're so tasty, honey. Instead of just hanging out on this boring beach, why don't we go somewhere else? Somewhere more private, if you catch my drift. We could do some more things with our lips. Who knows, maybe if you're extra good at them. You're a snack, so it wouldn't be weird at all if I ate you, you know, don't you think? I'll melt your brain with my lips, and I'll drive you insane with my tongue.
Oh.
But you already look like you're going to melt. So, cutie, do you want to see what this town can really do? Do you want to go meet me over by that rock cliff?